Really my pleasure to welcome all of you, ladies and gentlemen.
Canada's socioeconomic success depends on our ability to attract and retain skilled workers and their families.
The success of this place, the success of Canada, is that we remain openly and defiantly open. That we continue to say we are open to people, we are open to ideas, we are open to investment, we, in short, are open to the world.